What is up, you guys? I hope you guys are doing well. I hope you guys are good. So as I said last week in my last week's video, that this video today is going to be a little bit of an interesting and fun video for you guys, and I'm so excited to show you guys. So today I am doing types of students at school, and with that said, be sure to subscribe to my channel and like this video. I hope you all enjoy, and I will see you in a minute. Let's go.
Okay, so today we're going to be asked to do 13/360.
Oh my god.
Times
Did
five
you just hear
times
that
five
freaking party on
five
the
squared?
Natalie, just break out laughing at this guy, and it was the funniest thing ever. He just full just tripped.
Class.
9, 8, 4, 6, 9, 5. Oh my god, I can't believe it. I need to tell you something. Oh my god, I just can't believe it. I forgot this.
Number. And shh, you! You on the move?
Oh wait, did you see that meme I tagged you in?
Oh my god, yeah.
That's so awesome.
That was definitely awesome.
I was laughing at that all night. It was so dang good. I was just like, oh my gosh. Is that my diary? That's my diary. What the hell? Why am I in trouble?
Test back time.
Here's yours. Congratulations.
Will she be here?
Yeah, she'll just come when she's ready.
Oh, okay. I wasn't that way, right? No, not that way. What was this?
Oh. What'd you end up getting? It's 50. It's always been 50. It was a freaking exam.
What'd you get?
Got like a 97. Yeah, I didn't really study that much. I just, you know.
Oh, yeah.
Do you want me to do class?
Oh, no extra workouts at home?
Dude.
Alrighty then. So, to start off today, we're going to be doing some Pythagoras theorem, which everyone I know loves, obviously. The radius, which is 5, and the angle, that is 30. Okay?
Angle my ass.
Excuse me?
I said angle my ass.
Are you right there?
Yeah, I am.
Did I ask anyone to answer me in class until I want the answer of 6.5?
When?
What do you mean when?
When did I ask?
When did you ask?
Yeah.
When did I ask?
No, when did I ask?
When did you ask what? Well, if you are so bright, why don't you come up to the board and see?
Come up to the board now or you get a detention. Now.
I already have detention.
Whatever you say, Grandma.
Okay, so, can you notch two of my things? So then tell me how you get this.
I don't know, how do you get it?
Well, we first ask Pythagoras. Pythagoras is the guy that was locked in a dungeon and died. Yes, died.
Yeah, so how do you ask him if he's dead?
Okay, well, theoretically, you don't ask him, okay?
But you just said we have to ask him.
We ask him with our minds. How does he get...
He's a mind reader.
We're not talking about that. We're talking about mass now. Because we're learning because he created mass, this kind of mass.
So I understand why people don't like him.
If you're so smart, why don't you just go and...
teach a class?
Yeah.
Okay, bye. Okay, today class we're going to be leaving.
Hi Carla, I'm just going to take a quick seat here. Do you want to, can I get that please? Actually, no, I know you've been away a lot recently, so I just wanted to give you this. It's the assignment scaffold.
I can't actually do this right now.
Oh, how come?
I'm sorry, I can't do this. I've got so much on my mind right now. My mom, she's like in the hospital. She's just having a really tough time with her pregnancy right now. And she's just, you know, people think that she's fat and she's not fat.
I saw her on the teacher's evening on Tuesday. That was 2 days ago and she wasn't pregnant.
Oh, no, that was my aunt. Yeah.
No, that was your mum.
I think you got it wrong. I know my mum more than you know my mum, so...
let's go through the assignments. Okay.
I can't. It's too overwhelming.
I want you girls to write me a paragraph of how the historic war of World War I changed people's lives in Australia and how people coped with the losses of their families and the men that went off to war. Please. And I want it at the end of this class.
Supposed to be doing? We're supposed to be writing an essay on the historics of World War One. Just because you have to, what are you doing?
Do you see that?
What are you? I'm hungry.
You're always hungry.
Yeah, no, but I'm just...
It's been 5 minutes since like a recess.
Do you think she'll notice?
She always notices. What are you eating?
Carrot.
What? Who just brings a carrot?
Me?
You're still eating in class.
She doesn't notice.
She's gonna notice. You have to be that loud. Where the hell is she?
God. 20 minutes late?
Hey, you don't think she knows I'm late, right?
Breakfast? So... Dude, you're like 20 minutes late.
Miss! Can I fill my drink bottle?
Okay.
Sorry. Next week.
Study. 5 hours. Tuesday. Study. Study. 1 hour. Thursday. Full life of dance. No, I can't study. No, I can study in the morning. Study. Morning. Oh, shoot.
Okay. Your tests are coming back from the previous topic.
Ooh. I really studied this.
Here we go. Maybe see you after class.
So much.
Study! Not get an A top. Never get anything.
won't succeed.
Wait, won't we have another test?
Oh my god! We have a mug-up test!
Okay. Never mind.
Alright guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Yes, it was a little bit interesting and a little bit fun. So I hope you guys all enjoy it. I'll be back next week again with a different video. But anyway guys, be sure to like this video and subscribe to my channel again before you leave this video, as you know. Anyway guys, I hope you guys have a great day and night or whatever. Anyway, let's go. Bye!
She's just having a really, really hard time with it.